The whole point of what we're trying to do here is that Punk, before, up till now, Punk's been about fuck the system, smash the system, break it down, and we're here to say let's build our own system within the system, let's build our own society within the society. We're here to build things up, not to break things down. By building things up, we will break things down.
Mr. Music Man, sing it back to me, Mr. Music Man, yeah.
Out to build the world without breaking my hand. I'm just a little man, but this is where I take my stand. Whoa, whoa.
I've always seen people that listen to music in two different separate camps. You get your people that just do that and they just listen to music, and then you get your people that actually listen to music and it's made them sit back and go wow, and made them think about their lives, and made them think about what they're doing with their lives.
We're a band and we're friends, but we're like a family as well.
I've never been more excited about a band in my life. I don't think I ever will be again. This band it's perfect for me. It's like tailor made for me.
We're up made of bloody veil.
Fuck it, this might pop up here, can't we?
Nah,
of course we can.
Sit on the curb, drinking our cans, trying to plug it in to see the bands. We come in for this music tonight, and we are gonna dance until the morning light.
Sometimes if you
throw
a bit cool window, that's
politics. I just love the fact that you know, people come to see you play and, you know, sit there and enjoy it, and it's good to give people enjoyment from something that you love.